This is quite a simple process. Typical, three pots, two bags. So I'll reuse that one. So I guess first thing, we'll get this. I'll cut this into three now. Just divide them up really. I'll put a little one in here because that bag has that chicken in anyway, so it stinks. Get some of these boilies. Just be a quick, they absolutely pong. If you're into your fishing, they smell really fishy then. That'll be good. Good mixture of pellets in here. Just a couple of handfuls in each. Crayfish work off smell. Got ice, really sort of highly strung senses, and they'll pick up on smell. Then two, that's one. Yeah, they're going to do a trick lovely because you can smell them. Really, really pongy. All we've left now is fish, and then, like I said before, I'll have a look at them carcasses. Splattered with fish juice. So I've got gloves on. Let's see. Some lovely bits of mackerel, so quite a big bit. Put that in there like that. A little bit in there. Then last piece. Had this in the freezer a long time. Still good to eat, but that's stinky and all. That's that. I'm glad I wore these gloves now. So all I'll do now, just get them pigeon carcasses. To be fair, I'll probably just use organs because them bags are pretty full and I've got to get them into like bait holding zip compartment on traps. So let me grab them. Right, so here's carcasses. I get bloody feathers everywhere again. What I'll do is get that feather. Get off my bloody finger. And down my feathers get everywhere. So behind here, shoot scissors. You're gonna find organs. Ugh, can't get some like that. Let's go front side. It's better, it's easier. Here, look. Hope you can see that alright. We've got heart, liver. Let's get heart out. Let's get liver. And that's the gizzard. There we go. Gizzard, liver, heart. We'll do the same for each bag. That's that. Trying to get fish juice everywhere. just cut down that bottom breastplate. Open it up. So we've got another heart here. So we've got a nice big liver. That'll do for that. Another one in there. And same with the last one. Liver, we've got gizzard down here again. It's like gizzard for good luck. Put it in the last bag. And that's that. It's all in what bin. There we go. This is bait bags. All sorted. Squeeze the air out, ziplock it closed. Same with this one. Look at that, bag of goodness there. Squeeze the air out. I'm just squeezing the air out so they fit in zips better. Then when I've got there, what I'll do is I'll put holes in these bags. So it lets all smell out and all goodness. And that, with traps, we're ready to go. What I've noticed with this trap, it's one of my really older ones now. It's got a, I don't think that'll zip up. Let's try it. That was. That's actually saved me a job. I were gonna just repair that. I think I will anyway, because it's a little bit loose. So what I've got here, just a couple of tie wraps, so just put one of these through the middle like that. I'll keep that closed, just check this one. There's no other visible holes. I'll have one more tie wrap through here, just to be on the safe side. Last thing you want is any holes in your traps. You know, you go through all this effort. And you don't want them getting out. Well, there's two traps in a lot better condition, to be fair. It's not in bad condition at all, it's only that little bit there. We've fixed that now. That's it, we're ready to rock and roll.
set up.
That's it, traps it in water. I've got one here. Overlooking this part of the river, as usual, one of my favourite spots. I've got one down here, in another patch of deep water. I've got two here, and I've just walked downstream, I don't know, 200-300 yards that way, another little favourite spot of mine. Nice deep hole. I've got traps in there as well. So that's them laid. Got my little mucker with me. Brought him out for a trip. Now what we've got to do, and now we've got about 5 minute, 10 minute walk back to the car. And what we'll do, first thing in the morning, first light, come and collect these traps. More in there. Wow. Bait's gone. Oh, what happened here? It sort of stubbed like that a bit. So they've dragged it out. What the fuck is? Never mind. Decent hole. One of my traps were empty. I think I put it in at slight angle. It looks like they dragged bait bag out. So a bit of disappointment here, but out of two traps, I think that's pretty good.